that's another day in my journal. Sing when I use it. When I'm in this booth, man, this music is therapeutic. I tell this mic all my ups and my downs, my stress and my proud moments. It's even around when incense I lit at my loudest moment. But promise you that I'm focused. I told my bro, damn, dog, that shit there is kind of potent. And he asked me if I want to hit as he's tapping me on my shoulder. I told him, yeah, but as of late, man, I really haven't been smoking. My mind's been too loaded. I'd rather go grab some Juicy and use it for Cooper to cope as I mix up this potion of freedom. And finally free my thoughts, as if I had a million hoes locked in my dungeon for 23 seasons. Yeah, honestly been trying to stack this bread, but still screaming, fuck a 9-to-5. I'd rather get inspired and just write a rhyme with friends that desire the need to climb. Just hop in the booth and catch a vibe. Honestly think I'll never be late for that. Can you believe people really get paid for that? That's crazy, honestly amazing. I just took an L last week, I can't let that shit faze me. Nigga been going crazy, working at this factory, bagging up all this chicken that I don't really even care for. I put on this plastic smile as if I really wanna be there. Makes me wanna take my chances, like fuck it, jump off the deep end. But honestly need this check, so really it all depends. Still don't be enough, that shit be gone by the weekend. Man, this world cold, no cold world, yet it's freezing. Man, it's a lot of things that I don't know. Trying to learn while on this road. Tend to overthink, just let it go. If you can relate, just let me know. It's a lot of things that I don't know. Trying to learn while on this road. Tend to overthink, just let it go. Steady scrambling, demons inside my heart that my soul is constantly battling. Secrets I never told, when the beat hits I start unraveling. Since I started producing feels I'm the master of sampling. But still I spit this food for thought. You hungry? I know a place we can go for 20 bucks. It's up there in the trees where the apples be. Nigga, this shit can get fishy, something like Captain D's. Honestly, nigga, my demons bigger than rap of these. How many if I kill with music? At least half of these. I've been running for too long trying to fight back with these 808s and snares, melodies with care. Listen to these hi-hats, man, that shit just does a lot for me. Yeah, that's all I needed. Yeah. Then my sub just told me, Ja, this year gon' be your season. Yeah. Feel like everything I go through really for this reason. Yeah. So I can spit this shit to you and we can share our secrets. I've been broken into pieces, take a token if you need it. I've been hoping for this season, I done traded for my weakness. I've been thinking, just been patient, I've been waiting to get even. What you saying? I've been pacing, I'm in cadence for a reason. Oh, I've been getting high all by myself. Yeah, I've been trying to find God before I found myself. Cause all this smoking, all this drink is bad for my health. Yeah, so I can talk to him and tell him, man, it's a lot of things that I don't know. Trying to learn while on this road. Tend to overthink, just let it go. If you can relate, just let me know. It's a lot of things that I don't know. Trying to learn while on this road. Tend to overthink, just let it go.
Patience is the ability to accept trouble, suffering, delay, without getting angry or upset. I feel like if you can master patience, you can master anything. To sit and plan out your goals and dreams, strategize, understand how the universe works, how things manifest. The time it takes is part of your own learning process. It's hard to realize this when things aren't coming fast enough, whether it's a check, a job, a loan, a dream, a goal. It all takes patience.
So happy, dog, no matter what.
Patience.